Use a windows cleaner to help the film stick to the taillight. Warm it with a heat gun or an air dryer until the film gets the shape of the taillight. While shaping the film, start cutting the edges according to the lines of the spot. Make sure the film doesn't move and do a roll cut because this is still not the final step. Quick tip to separate the film is to take two pieces of masking tape and stick it face to face on the corner, as you can see in the video. Put some more spray and gently stick the film. Do it in one shot because later it will be much harder to adjust the film in place. Hitting the spot and use a tool to take out all the bubbles. My taillight is very curved, so I knew that it's not going to be perfect and I just tried to make the best of it. You can cut the film exactly where it's going to be. Try not to cut too much, but at worst case, you can always complete the mistakes with new pieces of film. Very important to make sure that other drivers will be able to see your lights during daylight as well as at night. If you can't see the lights through the tint, take it off. Don't endanger yourself and other people because of stupid tint. And here you go, you tint your taillights by yourself. If you liked this video, you may like some of my others, so make sure you check my channel. See you next time.